This would have been Tyler Savor's senior season on the Luther track team. He was a varsity runner for the Knights 2 years prior, competing in the 1600 and the 3200 meters. Savor was also a team captain for the cross-country team last fall.